There's so many kids at the park today, but I really, really hope the bully's not here again. Because if she is, I'm gonna fight her. I'm gonna get her, and then she's gonna be so scared. She's not gonna know what's coming. Oh my gosh. She's here. Oh my gosh. She's here, bro. Oh, she don't see me. Maybe she forgot who I am. She's not gonna see me. I just gotta hide my face. I'm gonna go this way. Me? Me? You want me? Why? Okay.
What you eating?
Cheetos.
Give me them. Oh. He's nasty. I don't want it. Give me that.
This?
What?
Well, didn't I give you a black eye last time? Why are you coming back here?
Well, yeah, you did. I'm sorry. I'm gonna leave, okay?
Okay, bye. And don't come back. And if I do see you again, I'm gonna give you another black eye.
Oh, no.
Okay.
That girl better not come back here.
Tell my mom I never wanted to go back here. Now she might give me another black eye. I don't even know what to tell my mom. This sucks.
From the park early? What's up?
The girl was there again.
What? We had a talk. I showed you what to do. You don't remember what I told you?
The arms too.
I'm showing her the footwork first. And you gotta dodge. You gotta dodge.
Is that like a dance move?
That's how she hit you. You gotta dodge.
She took my chips and she dumped my soda. And
what? I'm finna go up there.
But mom, she said if I go back, she gonna give me another black eye.
Okay, first of all, she not gonna give you a black eye because I told you how to dodge the hits. So, okay, let's put your baby brother down. Hold on, give us 2 seconds, 2 seconds. So, act like you gonna hit me. You gotta be quicker than that. Act like, okay. Hold on, I wasn't ready. Come on, let's do it again. That, you can't punch nobody like that. Okay, this girl is not finna bully you no more. She dumped your chips. What kind of chips was it?
No, she dumped my soda.
What kind of soda was it?
Ginger ale. I'll call her back.
Ginger ale? We going back up.
You didn't even teach me how to fight.
I taught you how to fight last time.
But you were dancing.
I was not. Okay. Are you scared of her? Be honest. Let me feel your heartbeat. Oh, it's beating fast. You scared of this girl?
No.
No, nobody's going to bully my child. We going up there. She not going to play with you. Don't be scared. Don't be scared.
Okay,
let me teach you. Remember?
You're dancing.
I'm not dancing. You gotta watch the footwork.
That's dancing though.
Do what I do. Just do it. What's up? What's up? Just be like, what's up? What's up? Mind your business. Just mind your business.
Come on, you're dancing.
I'm not dancing. Do it. Do what I said. You guys said just mind your business.
Oh, sorry.
Do it.
No, that's not what I.
So, do it. Come on, let's get a flow. What's up?
We're supposed to be a sisterhood, and I don't feel a sisterhood right now.
Come on,
Mom.
You gonna let her get you a black eye again? So come on.
That's not helpful.
Come on. Gotta prepare you. Mind your business. Mind your business. You're telling the people that's trying to start the fight. Mind your business. Mind your business. So go. They're going to destroy you. Okay, we got a lot of work. But do you want to go back up there and tell her don't bother you because your mama gonna come up to that part?
Sure.
Okay, let me know how it goes. Good luck.
No, wait.
What happened?
Can you come with me?
I got your back. Sure. Nobody's gonna bully my child.
Okay, I'm ready.
Let's go.
Okay, this way. The park is this way. Oh. Are you sure?
Yes. Got me bringing my baby out this house. They know I don't got no babysitter. Where this bully at? Show me.
She's like, she's right there, sitting on the trampoline.
Which one? Right there.
Right there.
That little girl, you scared of her?
Well, we're gonna get her together.
Where's she at? Where's she at?
She right there.
Where's she at? I don't see nobody.
She's right there, Mom.
Well, I don't see nobody.
Mom, right there. Girl, didn't I tell you not to come back to this park before I give you a black eye?
Hold on my light way. Hold my baby. Who is you?
Trayana.
You know who this is? This is my daughter. You not finna bully her. She went and got her mama.
Okay.
Oh! You think you bad? What I taught you? What I taught you?
We don't play that around here.
You. I bet you won't do it to my face.
Oh my God. I thought this was a classy party.
You know how old I am?
No. Who told you to bring your mama or your cousin or your sister?
You're not gonna talk to my baby like that. Not my baby. Who you think you is?
Somebody.
Apologize. You can't be bullying my daughter. Don't make us show you what we do.
Nobody care about your little dance moves.
Those wasn't dance moves.
Anyway.
Those are not dance moves. And don't say that in front
here?
Of the enemy.
I
she could
to
be
pray.
Back here if she won't.
Bye.
No, she's not leaving.
Yes, she is.
No, make us. I wish you would. Nothing. That's what I thought. I wish you would.
Anyways, bye.
No.
Leave.
You leave.
Maybe. Yeah, stand up for yourself.
Here, hold Bryson.
Yeah.
I got this. Leave.
Make me.
Okay, that's not what I taught you. Get Bryson back. Ma'am, bully, whatever you go by, fighter. I know you like to tussle, but bullying is mean. I could have showed you a lesson, but I'm gonna help you. You gotta stop bullying. Y'all need to be friends. Bullying isn't my
friend.
Ma'am, why? Ma'am, this fist, you're not hitting nobody. Put this, you're not gonna hit my child. Cause if you hit my child, no, don't roll your eyes at me. Why are you so mean? What's going on?
I don't like her.
She didn't do nothing to you.
Yes, she did.
Like what?
Everything.
Okay, well, bullying is mean. You shouldn't bully kids, especially not her. She didn't do nothing to nobody. She doesn't deserve this.
Okay.
So don't make me come back here again. So, no more bullying?
No.
No more giving people black eyes? Because bullying is not nice. So you learned your lesson?
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah, I like that. See? Bye.
Bye.
Mommy, worked.
It worked. I told you I got your back. She wasn't ready for these moves. She wasn't ready. Did you see? She was scared, right?
Okay, Mom.
She was scared.
Let's just leave.
See, the bully learned her lesson. Sometimes you just got to get your mama involved, and your mom going to handle things. She ain't never going to bully us again.
Us? She wasn't bullying you. She was bullying me.
Yeah, you're right. She ain't going to bully us no more.
Us? What the?
She ain't going to bully you no more.